It is a sad tale of the witch who guards this fortress. A sad tale of love lost. A tale not so dissimilar to our brave hero. Yet pity is not something he can feel anymore. He is blind to it. The pity of these so-called evil creatures will be laid aside for revenge. And so goodbye, once beautiful Malphas. You will trouble mankind no more, and when you are gone into the void, know that love destroyed you in the end.
Huh. Thank you.
So it seems Pan has saved Gabriel once more. His arrival most fortuitous. Gabriel now enters the outskirts of the vampire's territory. A cold winter has gripped this land for centuries, driving out the inhabitants to warmer climes. Those stubborn enough to stay have contended with the cold death that visits them each and every night, taking their loved ones away forever. The vampires thrive in the cold and terrorize the living who crave warmth and companionship. This night a warrior will come, a knight in shining armor with death at his side. He comes for you, creatures of the night.
Thank you. Still there?